Hi, I'm Miss Kelly.
And I'm Miss Christina.
And this is day two of Vacation Bible School Crafts. Today we will be making a caterpillar. Isn't it cute? In your little craft baggie, you'll receive the clothespin with the head of your caterpillar already attached and four green pom-poms. So what you're gonna do, and you will need some glue for this, is you're just gonna put some glue on your clothespin, and Christina is going to help me with putting the four green pom-poms on here. And this is your caterpillar's body. So we are constructing a caterpillar. Now these are still, the glue is still wet. You'll have to let this sit for a few minutes to dry so that he won't lose his little body. What's our caterpillar's name, Miss Christina?
I think we have to name him. I think his name should be Henry.
Henry! Hey, Henry! I hope you enjoyed today's craft. Join us again tomorrow for another fun day of crafts with Miss Kelly
and Miss Christina.
Bye!
Bye, friends!